boy who won the war. The war was won by a baby boy. Alleluia, we can sing it. Alleluia, heaven's ringing. Alleluia. And this hope, relentless joy, started with a baby boy. Oh, before that silent night, no Savior and no Jesus Christ. Desperately, and the baby boy was the reply. Yes, heaven's reply was a baby boy.
Alleluia, we can sing it. Alleluia, heaven's ringing. Alleluia.
And this hope, relentless joy, started with a baby boy. I see the king is coming down, and he's here without a crown. Baby boy without a crown, giving life back to the dead. And hear the angels shout it out. Unexpected majesty, Alleluia, what a king.
Alleluia,
we can sing it.
Alleluia,
heaven's ringing.
Alleluia.
And this hope, relentless joy, started with Alleluia. About your sorrows, I tell you about a cure.
Thank you for watching our video. We really enjoyed making it, especially as a chance to reflect on the real meaning of Christmas and the gift that the Savior is to all of us and the power that he gives us to change and the hope that he gives us every day. So we hope that you felt that as you watched it.
I wanted to share one of my favorite scriptures in the Bible. This is when Christ comes, and this is the message that the angel tells to the shepherds. It says, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be unto all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord." I love that because he is our hope and he is our light. And I'm grateful we got to share that message with you.
This video is part of the campaign, The Savior is Born. You can click on the link. A Savior is Born, sorry. You can click on the link and it'll take you to that video. And we just want to say Merry Christmas from Firefly.
Merry Christmas.
Love you.